NBA signings muna tayo. But first, make sure you like this video at mag-subscribe. I-hit mo na rin ang notification bell para lang akong mamintes ng mga videos natin. First, para sa Portland Trail Blazers, magdadagdag sila ng another big man with Norvel Peel to a training camp deal. He is a 6'10 center na pangatlong player na merong non-guaranteed contract. Pero siya ang second tallest player ngayon sa roster. That shows na maraming teams talaga ngayon ang positionless na. Naging undrafted ito noong 2014, nakapaglaro sa 76ers noong 2020 season. Noong 2021 season naman ay sa Brooklyn Nets, Sacramento Kings, at New York Knicks. Yung last two teams niya ay puro 10-day contract lang. Sa kanyang NBA career ay nakapaglaro ito ng 40 games, averaging 2 points and 2 rebounds. Next, another pick-up ng Portland Trail Blazers galing G League na si Isaiah Miller. This is a training camp contract. He is a 6-foot point guard and last season sa G League ay nag-average ito ng 12.7 points, 4.7 rebounds, 3.2 assists at 1.6 steals per game. A pretty decent numbers para matawagan kasi NBA. Before we continue this video, kung gusto nyong kumita ng pera dahil para tayong mahilig sa basketball dito, tara at mag-OKBet. Ang OKBet ay isang online betting application or website na licensed ng PAGCOR that makes it legit. Ito rin ang official partner ng MPBL kaya if you want to earn money, register ka na gamit ang ating code para meron kang 200 pesos sa inyong first bet. So sobrang legit, merong security deposit na 1,000 pesos for the lock-in 30 days at bibigyan ka ni OKBet ng bonus na 1,000 pesos para makapag-bet ng tuloy-tuloy. And for more updates, lahat ng links nila ay nasa description kaya mag-bet na tayo sa ating mga favorite teams using OKBet. Lastly, another free agent pick-up ng Phoenix Suns, Ish Wainwright. Actually, babalik lang din siya sa team to a two-way contract. As a rookie last season, nakapaglaro ito ng 47 games, averaging 2.4 points at 1.2 rebounds per game. Isa ito sa mga notable players ni James Jones sa mga two-way contract. Last season, yung kanyang official NBA stint after maging undrafted noong 2017 and spent years playing overseas. A stocky 6'5 forward weighing 250 pounds. Nakitaan siya ng ability to play defense at magandang decision making. Tsaka dahil sa mga injuries na sinapit ng Suns ay nagkaroon talaga siya ng opportunity and they want him back. That's all for this video. Let me know all your thoughts in the comment section below. I will now step back. Bye-bye.